Excuse me, I have a shirt on my head because I was just reading some scriptures, but I want to come on here and share my dream. So, anybody that knows me knows that I've been kind of struggling, and I had a dream that a voice came to me, but I'm sorry. I don't remember the exact words that he was saying, but he was basically asking me a question. He was like, don't you know how people call on certain names or they say certain words because it's a comforter for them? And I was like, yeah. He was like, always say Yahweh Bashim Yahweh Shai. He was like, that is your word. That is the word for you to comfort you, because he is always with you and he is always watching after you. And I didn't know any scriptures that would go with that. So this one sister sent me a scripture that was basically saying like, call upon his name. And I never had no dream like this. So that was just like so shocking to me, because that lets me know that he is watching over me and he always here for me. When I always feel like I don't have nobody, he is there. So that was really shocking to me that I even had that dream, because I never had a dream like that before. I did take a picture of the screenshot of the scriptures that the one lady was sending me, so I'm going to show y'all. If y'all want to read it, y'all got to pause it.
God is not Yahweh, it's not Jehovah, it's not a higher. You know, these are incorrect names, man. Same thing with his son. His son name isn't Joshua, it's not Jesus, it's not Yahshua, it's not Yehoshua, it's not Yeshaya. The name of God is Yahweh, and his son's name is Yahweh Shai. Okay? And I'm going to explain that briefly to the point in this lesson, man. Okay, and I hope you brothers that's desiring to learn, I hope you brothers that want to learn the truth, you know, you can receive some understanding. But that's only if, you know, the Lord is opening your eyes to see it, you know. But as you can see here, I have the Hebrew characters, the Hebrew alphabet. I have the Paleo on the left, and to the right, I have the Assyrian, which is the Aramaic, okay? Now, we spoke the Paleo Hebrew in the ancient world, okay? Even the one you call Jesus Christ, he spoke Paleo Hebrew. He didn't speak Aramaic. The disciples, they spoke Paleo, okay? They spoke what's called the Lashawan Kodash. Which is the holy tongue, okay? The holy language. That's the Paleo Hebrew, man, which the word Paleo means ancient. That's what they spoke.